Hello, everybody. It's Pastor Steve Miller at Jesus is the Gate. We're so glad you're with us today. We are practicing our virtual services today and bringing that to you. And it is November the 22nd, where a lot of us are on lockdown, but we're here with Jesus and the Holy Spirit to bring you, we believe, some very powerful and passionate worship, followed by Pastor Alexis Williams, who has a special message for such a time as this with you. So as you sit there at home in the comfort of your home and worship along with us today, we'd like for you to stand right now. Let's give honor to this great country, the United States of America, that gives us the right and the freedom and the privilege to worship freely. So rise to your feet and let's give honor to this great country by saying the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And as Jesus taught us to pray, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Hallelujah. And as we're on the beginning, as we lean into Thanksgiving Day here in a few days, we want to especially give thanks to what God is doing during this time. And he takes what the enemy meant for evil, and he turns it for our good. So let's give thanks today for what he has done and what he is doing, even in the valley, in the midst of this storm. We want to celebrate that by singing this old hymn today, which I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with. We just want to give thanks to God. Thank you, Lord. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ, his Son. Sing it with me now. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ, his Son. Sing, and now.
I am rich because of what Lord.
you've done and all that you're doing in our lives, Father. You are the truth, you are the way, and you are the life. Hallelujah. Thank you. There's one thing I desire, one thing I seek. To hide in you, abide in you, I'm yours for you to keep. You prepare a table for me, you're my portion and my cup. You are the source of strength, Lord. You will fill me up, you are my shepherd in the wilderness. Whom shall I fear? You are the God who goes before me, my rock and my shield. When troubled times you will provide, and I shall not want. You are my God. Though I walk through the valley of death, I will magnify and glorify you with every breath. When the wicked stand against me, I will follow as you lead. You are the truth and the way, the light into my feet. You are my shepherd. Sing it with me now. I'll be of good courage, for you have overcome. You will not forsake me, so wait upon you, Lord. One more time. So I'll be of good courage, for you have overcome. You will not forsake me, so wait upon you, Lord. You are my shepherd in the wilderness. Whom shall I fear? You are the God who goes before me, my rock and my shield. In troubled times you will provide. I shall not want. You are my God. So I'll wait upon you, Lord. So I'll be of good courage, for you have overcome. You will not forsake me. So I'll wait upon you, Lord. So I'll be of good courage, for you have overcome. You will not forsake me. So I'll wait upon you, Lord. You are my shepherd in the wilderness. Whom shall I fear? You are the God who goes before me, my rock and my shield. In troubled times you will provide, and I shall not want. You are my God. for loving us, Father. Nobody loves us like you do, Father.
Thank you.
without you. Yeah, sing that with me once. Once we were lost and so far away, wandering in darkness, covered in shame. Without you, yeah. Now we found. Now we have found my love that is stronger. No longer blind, we could see all along. It was you. It was you. You're so worthy, Lord. the victory. The victory is won. Jesus is risen. Love has overcome. We are forgiven forever. Forgiven forever. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your forgiveness, Lord. Thank you for what you did on the cross for me. You died for me, Lord. You bled for me, Lord. Your blood runneth over me, Lord, and washed me clean. You're so worthy, Lord. us tonight. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Christ, Lord. One last time, guys.
Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him, Christ the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. For inhabiting the praises of your people, Lord. The praises of your children, Lord. Thank you for doing what you're doing in me. Thank you for doing what you're doing.
Jesus, we give thanks to all of you out there. We just wish you the greatest and most memorable Thanksgiving of your life. You know, we don't have to be touching each other to be loving each other. We don't have to be in a church to worship. We don't have to be with each other to bless one another. So let's make the best of it this holiday, this Thanksgiving, as we worship, as we give praise, and as we give thanks to our Creator who's made all of this possible, because we are nothing without Him. Lord, be with us on this Thanksgiving and this holiday season. Bless the folks who are watching this tonight through their obedience, through their love for you, and their faithfulness, Father. Bless them. Pour it out on them. And all God's people said,
Amen.
Amen. Love you all. We'll see you next Sunday.